Meanwhile, bars and nightclubs across the state may get a little safer thanks to a new bill. It requires bars and nightclubs to offer kits that can test drinks for date rape drugs, commonly referred to as roofies. So the new bill goes into effect July 1st. The kits come in the form of test strips, stickers, or straws. The new measure also requires those who have the kits to display signs letting people know that they are available. So the law impacts about 2,400 businesses here in our state.